God is good, and with each day that passes, brings us a day closer to the launch of Pantheon Rise of the Fallen. This is the Nathan Napalm channel, and if you are new here, please consider subscribing, especially if you're interested in Pantheon-related content on our march to launch. Today, guys, I have a very special announcement. Just in case you missed the Voices of Terminus show last night on May 18th, 2019, Saturday evening, we all came together, a ton of us from the Pantheon community, and we had a little get-together, and we had a very special announcement. And in case you missed that, I wanted to break it down for you here so that you're aware of it, because it's a limited time event. I did the artwork for it. I'm super proud of it. I think it looks really good, and I wanted you to know that it's available if you'd like to support me and Voices of Terminus, Pantheon Plus, Wisdom, all kinds of content creators. Then this is the coolest way to do it. What it is we've designed a t-shirt that has all the community gathered around with yarn from Voices of Terminus, holding up the install disc for Pantheon, assumably Pantheon, and we're all gathered around for a last supper around this install disc. It's a very cool looking shirt. There's lots of different designs on the website. I have the link down below so that you can click on that in the description. You can click on that, go straight to the link to purchase your version of the shirt. I've already purchased my version. I'm waiting on it to get here. I'm super psyched. I can wear that. That'll be something cool to wear on camera now when the community gets together, because that's really what makes the Pantheon community so different than any other MMO or any other community focused around games or any other topic really that I've ever seen. Because, you know, this is a world of competition, right? Like, so normally, I would be competing with these people. I would be competing for the views, for the subscribers, and that kind of thing. But in this world of community, we are not competing. We're helping each other out. We are friends. We communicate with each other. We stay in touch, and we help each other out when someone has a problem or they're, you know, having an issue or have questions. There's always one of us that will answer or help them or guide them or uplift their spirits and that kind of thing. And we're all in this together, and we want to see each other grow. And that really makes this community even more special, because let's face it, the game's not out yet. And, you know, if we can build this kind of community right now, then the sky's the limit when the game actually launches and the kind of awesome things we can do together, playing together, streaming together, and all that kind of thing. So it's fantastic. And by the way, guys, as you're looking over this shirt and the artwork here, I also want to do another announcement. So me and Pantheon Plus, the Pantheon Plus team, which would be Minus and Haya, as well as Chris Kane and myself, are going to be getting together this coming Tuesday, which will be May 21st, 2019, at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, in order to play Diablo 3 Hardcore Mode together and have some wild adventures. Now, we're going to be drinking. There's going to be language, I'm sure, because that comes with alcohol and video games. But we're going to hang out together for a few hours, play Hardcore Mode of Diablo. And it's something that Pantheon Plus is going to be doing. They're going to be getting with other content creators from the Pantheon community and playing and streaming games together and hanging out and just giving some more content for us all to indulge on and have fun with until launch. And I thought it was a great idea. He's calling it Community Game Night, and I love it. I'll be there. I'm excited about it. I've been practicing my Diablo skills leading up to Tuesday when we can have some fun. But guys, this t-shirt will only be available for a couple of weeks, so if you're interested, grab you one before it's over, because they're going to be taking it down after that, and then that will be that. It will not exist anymore. So go grab your copy, go grab your t-shirt in your size, the color you like. Plenty of options available, and you can get the full color. There's a sepia version, there's black and white, there's all kinds of options. So go check the store out and check out that gear, and I hope that you enjoy it. And that's all I got for today, guys. Thanks for joining me. Hope you check out that cool Community Matters t-shirt, and until next time. And by the way, next time, little sneak peek coming up later today, I will be releasing a really cool voice off between Chris Kane, Wisdom, and myself coming a little bit later today. I'll see you there. God bless and happy gaming.